Eyeing the presidential elections in Afghanistan, come August, the US is set to change the way it deals with the massive poppy growing industry in the country. Instead of destroying the crops, it will spend money encouraging Afghan farmers to grow different crops. The US has long been criticized for destroying poppy fields without rehabilitation measures for those who cultivate poppy.